I'm Heidi Schlag. I'm the Director of Marketing and Communications with the C&O Canal Trust. And we are so thrilled that we were able to partner with the Washington County Arts Council and Visit Hagerstown to host this photo contest in celebration of the 50th anniversary of the C&O Canal. The C&O Canal National Historical Park is celebrating its 50th anniversary of joining the National Park Service this year. Even though we're in a pandemic, the Trust wanted to find ways that we could bring the community into a celebration of the C&O Canal, and this photo contest is a wonderful example of how we were able to do that. So many people in our community love photographing the beauty of the canal, the wildlife and the historic structures, and this photo show has 80 wonderful examples of the beauty you can find within the park.
Hi, my name is Mark Youngblood. Been a photographer for 30 years. I've owned Youngblood Studios, adjunct teacher of photography since the beginning of Barbara Ingram. Just it was an honor to judge all the photographs for the C&O Canal. A lot of awesome work in black and white and color photographs. Really enjoyed the show. I think we had over 80 pieces that we went through and then picked best in show and then a first and second. It was an honor to judge the show and see all the great work.
Hi, my name is Audra Martineau, and I want to thank you for the submissions that were in this amazing photography contest. It was just wonderful and a great honor of mine to be a judge. Everything from the wildlife to the landscape was just amazing, and we're very grateful for your submissions, and we thank you so much.
Leslie Hart, Washington County Government. I'm part of the Economic Development Department. What an honor and a privilege to judge this show. I was absolutely overwhelmed and blown away by the quality of work and the beautiful photographs that came in representing the C&O Canal. You guys have done an amazing job. Thank you so very much, and keep the photographs coming and keep promoting our local community.
Thank you.